Today let us see how to prepare banana halwa. For this we can use any variety of banana. Here I have Kerala Rasthali. This variety will be small, so I am going to use around 8 bananas. Let us grind this into a fine paste. The banana paste is ready, set this aside. Now take a pan, add 2 teaspoons of ghee. Let us fry some assorted nuts in this ghee. Here I have badam and cashews. The nuts are golden brown here, we can take it out. Set the nuts aside and add the banana paste. Stir this continuously for about 2 minutes. You don't need to add any extra ghee here. Now let us add the sugar. It is 1 cup of sugar, 3/4 of the cup. We are going to add it now. I am going to preserve the 1/4 cup for caramelization. Start stirring this continuously. You have to cook this in medium flame. At one stage, after 3 to 4 minutes, this will turn shiny and thick. You can see the consistency. At this stage, you can add around 2 teaspoons of ghee. Keep this in low flame. Now we are going to deal with the 1/4 cup of sugar. Take a bowl, add 1/4 cup of sugar. To this, add a teaspoon of water. Adding water is absolutely optional. You can also avoid water. Just to avoid burning of sugar, I have added little water. Even without water, the sugar will melt. At one stage, it will become golden brown in color. At that stage, you can switch off the flame. This is ready. Now let us pour this into the halwa. This caramelized sugar will give a nice color and flavor to the halwa. Now start stirring this. You have to stir this continuously in medium flame until the halwa consistency arrives. At one stage, your halwa won't stick to the pan and that is the perfect consistency. At that stage, you can add the fried nuts. For the halwa to be little shiny, I'm going to add another 2 teaspoons of ghee. And here a halwa is ready. This halwa will taste so good. Do give a try. Hope you like the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe. And don't forget to subscribe our channel.